but it wasn't for me. I'm gonna charge you big bucks. I actually bought this reel for barber.
Is it?
It's a very, very strong reel.
But this is such a cool rod. Yeah. It's transparent.
Yeah, I bought it for this. They call it fiberglass.
Oh, yeah. This is like a small
and strong.
Yeah.
Now it looks like it's hooked nicely.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm catching in the sea.
Oh, that's pretty big, huh?
That's bigger than the previous one.
Yeah. How do you run again?
Yeah, I don't come out now. You know, that big ones. You catch them, they're gonna lay on the ground.
Yeah.
Struggle to get him.
Yeah, it was the same. See, where I fish, that's the type of catfish I catch.
Yeah, the size.
Yeah.
But I think this one is much stronger than the one in the ponds.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, because it needs to. It can swim a lot more.
Yeah, not so bad. And you get big ones, yeah. You get 30 kg power here. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. This
line is really very sexy.
Oh, the noise, yo, that's really big, yeah.
Something is eating my line. I don't know what is it, maybe that must be here.